So you think the tough golem should have won the Minecraft mob vote? Well, the sniffer won the mob vote, but can we just talk about this agenda that Mojang has been trying to push? 2 whole years in a row, they've tried the same thing on us. They've tried making us vote in a new golem into the game. And while I think it would be really cool to have a new golem in the game, it's just interesting that it happened twice.